really like it. Anyone else would be long dead by now.
Runner, I have a job for you.
There you are. Dogen will expect payment soon. Just so you know.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
Your case.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change, but it's not worth it if he doesn't. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
I have a job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it.
I bet you enjoy running.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day. And it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change, but it's not worth it if he doesn't. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Runner, I have a job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it.
So, where's...
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing.
Runner, I have a job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
Dogen is getting rather...
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see.
Job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it.
I'm gonna enjoy breaking.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Runner, I have a job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it.
Dogen was real.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change, but it's not worth it if he doesn't. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. And we were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Runner, I have a job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. Token. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
Dogen was real.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Runner, I have a job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it. Job for you. This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
Most people fear casing.
I'm not sure he remembers what this statue means to me. What it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go. Things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too.
It's from her, isn't it? She told me she'd seen it.
I don't get why she couldn't use Cascadia logistics like normal people. She wants to put a flare on things. Thank you.
Document our trip like a diary for Alani when she gets older.
She's doing much better already.
Yeah, but she's still very weak. I don't expect her to remember much of the journey.
We're almost done with this.
Success comes only to those who claim it. Huh?
Dogen is getting rather impatient. And he's bitch. Dogen is getting rather.
Bye.
So I can get up to speed?
Yes, I will send it to you, Dr. Malus. You should spend tonight familiarizing yourself with the data.
Any specifics you'd like me to delve into, Director Mara?
We'll get to that tomorrow when I introduce you to the team.
Fine. And who will I report to?
You'll be reporting to me.
Thank you. Thank you. promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did?
The one I told you about. Dokken.
You went to see Dokken after I explicitly told you not.
Bye, Sylvine.